Three things to show that you're fairly good with money. You don't determine the value of a product based on its price. Just because something is costly doesn't mean it is valuable. You don't overthink your investments, but still keep a check on it. You don't buy products to show the world, but for yourself. And there's one more. You automate your investments at the beginning of month.